I think for a short track, it's important to be well-rounded. It's a very technical sport. You can be the most athletic person, but that necessarily won't translate that well to the ice. You just have to have the drive, the intuition to know when to make moves. You have to keep in track of how your body is feeling. If you come out on top and win, you feel great afterwards.